Okay, person, people, Chinese pronounced 人. Oh, that's so easy, right? So easy, right? Okay, let's figure out here. 人 in Chinese, you translate people, person, both they work. 人, how I know that? Many, many times. Really do know that? Okay, let's figure out. 人, 如果后面, if they 后面, if they after plus the 门, plural, 人们, if 就是人, can say people, person, we not really use the only say 门, we like to say that person, 这个人, or 那个人, that means not plural, singular, okay? 这个人, 那个人, okay? If they say 什么什么人, for example, 北京人, absolutely, plural, 北京, have a lot of people, right? 北京人, 很多人, in that case, 人, plural, 北京人, 上海人, 很多人, 人们, the part, always means plural, okay? 人, 人们, only say 人, have plus something here, 这个人, 那个人, 人, more prefer for singular, one, 这个人, that person, 那个人, that person, 那个人. Okay, then that's it. Carefully plus the 门, plural. 北京人 cover some city, or here 说很多, or 人们, plural. 北京人, 上海人, 美国人, 中国人, 日本人, 什么什么什么人, we don't have 门, yes. We don't have in the city and country, they are not one person, right? Sure, in that case, 人, plural, 北京人, plural, 很多人, 人们, 上海人, 日本人, 美国人, 中国人, plural, 们, 人, okay, that's it. Let's see the next one here. 由于因此, that couple here, 由于因此, formal, 由于因此, 因为所以, because so, something, because so, informal, 因为所以, 因为今天很忙, 所以没有时间给我朋友打电话, 由于工作太多, 由于今天太忙, 因此没有给我朋友打电话, something. Okay, questions. When we use the formal or informal, sometimes when you answer some questions, you think this serious or important, please use the formal. Just friends, we talk. Informal, really popular, okay? More substance talk, something. 因为太冷,所以今天我没有去图书馆看书,在家看书。 由于天气很冷, 因此今天在家看书。 Very formal, informal. When you say some things, you think more important, more serious something, you say that, formal. Small talk, colloquial, use this one. Okay, so let me figure out. 如果就, if, just, 如果你喜欢去图书馆看书, 我们就去图书馆看书。 If, 就, something here, you know this one. We just review this one. I'm sure we before already learned that here. Okay. 如果就, I like plus 的话, because really form, really common Chinese we use down here. Here we don't use, it's okay. So then we can talk next time here, okay? 如果就, 如果你喜欢喝咖啡, 我们就喝咖啡。 要是你喜欢喝咖啡, 我们就喝咖啡。 Again, formal, informal, when we use, when you say something more serious, use the formal, when just talk, informal, okay? So, 即使, 哒哒哒, 也, 即使天气很冷, 我也得去上班。其实中文很难，我也喜欢学。The meaning here, they have some things, I still continue some things. 其实那本书很贵，我也想买。Because so like, 太喜欢了。即使纽约的人很多，我也喜欢去。就是纽约人很多，我也喜欢去。意思是非常喜欢 ，really like, no care, a lot of people there. Okay. First, say the reasons, some things, and still continue. Some reasons happen, still continue. We are different again.Formal, informal. You're just talking, just informal. When you say some things, I really cared, important, serious, use the formal. 即使那个地方很远，我也喜欢去。You really care. Okay, so really care, really want to. I know this so far. I know this is so difficult, but still want to.即使中文很难，我也喜欢学。Okay, I know that's difficult, but I like. Okay, 就是很难，我也喜欢。就是中文很难，我也喜欢。Okay, next, 立刻，马上。Okay, Chinese is difficult, right? I still want to learn. 即使中文很难，也喜欢。问，立刻 ，right now, 立刻 ，right now.什么时候问？马上。When you go to the work, when you go to the library, when you go somewhere, 马上。Right now, 马上。Right now, 立刻，马上。立刻，马上。That's part here. Formal, informal. Again, when we use this one, when we use the formal or informal, when you say something more focused, important, you think this?They think serious. Use the formal. Just talk. Informal. Okay? I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.